Okay, let's say you have some awesome chord progression. And now you want to create chord parts for your guitar player, and you cannot drag and drop chord from key editor to chord parts, but there is a great option. You select your MIDI clip, then you go to project, chord track. Oh, you should create this chord track like this, and you can have only one chord track. So I created one, and it uses monitored track, this one. Then I click project, chord track, create chord symbols, and here I include tension, bass notes, and also make sure you will tune this option for your needs. I have short notes, that's why I will make it zero. Cool, now I have names of chords. And how to assign them to the chord pad? You just select them and drag and drop. It's working. Can I now listen for them? How do I listen? That is okay. So this is the way you can create chord pads from your MIDI clips.